Unemployment is skyrocketing. Millions are out of work. Isn't it time for Washington to prioritize the American people and put a permanent pause on immigration? To learn more, visit fairus.org.